Okay, welcome to the show Diving Deep. My name is Scuba Shane, and I'm going to be your host today. What we're doing today is I've been invited to Willow Oak Assembly God's Kids Crusade, and their theme this year is Diving Deep. So as you can see, I'm right here in our own personal lake, and we're going to dive deep in here and see what situations we can dive into to get deep and closer to God. So if you want to follow me, we're going to see what we can find out here. Okay. Now, we're trying to dive deep and get into different situations for the Kids Crusade. So we're going to dive into the baptismal, and we're going to see what we can get into, see if we can get some stuff. Here we go. Kids, I repeat, like I've said before, do not try this at home. I've had many, many years of diving experience.
Down here is your home. Ariel, listen to me. The human world, it's a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there. The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more are you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While we're devoting full time to floating under the sea.
Okay. It seems that I found some type of instrument. Instrument. We can dive into our praise and worship with the Lord. I don't think it works anymore. Yeah, it doesn't work. The water, the sulfur from the salt must have clogged it up, but we need to dive deep into our praise and worship. And if you come to the Kids Crusade, you can learn more. Let's see what else we can get into. Okay, now what we're about to do is very, very dangerous. Kids, I do not want you trying this at home. As you can tell, we're at Willow Oak Lake right now. And what we're going to do is dive deep into this lake and see what we can find out for the Kids Crusade. Now, there may be many, many sea creatures out here. I know of mermaids, sharks, possible whales, even deadly swimming porcupines. So I repeat, do not try this at home, because you will have to go to the hospital if you get bit by any of these animals. So follow me and see what we can find. Now, while I was down there, you wouldn't believe this, but I was asking a whale. I saw a blue whale down there, and I said, Mr. Whale, you have to help me out here. I'm looking for stuff for the Kids Crusade. And the whale doesn't speak English like us, so I had to use my whale talk. Now, if you've ever seen the movie Finding Nemo, Dory has taught me the way of whale. I was down there and I just said,
okay. Maybe he only speaks whale.
We need
Dory.
To find
what are you doing?
The sun.
What are you doing? Are you sure you speak whale?
Can you?
Heaven knows what you're saying! See? He's swimming
away. Come back!
He's not coming back. We offended him.
Maybe a different dialect.
Dory, this is not whale. You're speaking like upset stomach.
Maybe I should try humpback.
No, don't try humpback. Alright.
Whoa!
You actually sound sick.
Maybe louder, huh?
Don't do that!
It's too much orca. Didn't that sound a little orca-ish?
It doesn't sound orca. It sounds like nothing I've ever heard.
Oh.
Just as well, he might be.
What the whale said, the whale in return said, and that, in English, translates, I know there's a cross right past SpongeBob's house to the left. And this is what I got. If you know, can't see it right here. This is a cross. Now, at the Kids Crusade, they're going to tell you, dive deep to get closer to Jesus. Because Jesus is the one that died on the cross. So we're going to see what else we might be able to find out here in this lake. And we're going to see if we can dive into a couple more situations.
Keep paddling, Patrick!
This wind feels like broken glass mixed with razor blades!
It's the big one!
No!
Patrick, grab on! Boys and girls, I have made the greatest discovery since toilet paper. Let me show you. We just dove deep into the dumpster. I don't know if you can see this, but I found a Bible. Now, at the Kids Crusade, we're going to learn to dive deep into the Word of God. There's so many good scriptures here. It's going to take years to learn all this, but we're going to learn more about it in the Kids Crusade. Let me see what else I can find. Oh, man. Oh, I tried to dive more for the Kids Crusade back here in the back of this truck, but all I found was a bunch of dog poop and kitty litter. So there was nothing good here. But this wraps up the episode of Diving Deep, but I want to invite all boys and girls, June 7th through 10th at 7 o'clock, to come to the Kids Crusade. You can dive deep into so many different areas. You can dive deep into the Bible, dive deep with Jesus, dive deep in your praise and worship. So my name is Scuba Shane, and I'm going to sign out. But remember, no diving unless you have your parents' permission. And please, come to the Kids Crusade. I'll see you later.